Thank you. You can come nearer this side. Very nice. Chair wala should be in back side, not in middle.
Chair.
Some, those who are, they should come forward. Oh, where is Janavi? Little?
Janavi?
Janavi?
The mouse.
Shavana.
The mouse? The mouse?
What's he doing? Shamla is here? She is also playing? Agyanat virandasya jnananjana salakaya chakshur unmilitam jena tasmai shri gurave vancha kalpatarubhyascha kripasindubhyaiva cha patitanam pavanibhyo vaishnavibhyo namo namah. Namo mahabadannaya krishna prema pradayati कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरत्विषे नमः गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो यं प्रव्रजन्तमन्तेतमपेतगत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरयायुः पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमान् तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नय मां चरणानि. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur here, he is explaining what is Brahma, what is Paramatma, what is Bhagavan, what is Swayam Bhagavan. So first here, telling that what is Brahma? Brahma, Gyan, the knowledge of Brahma is prakrit, material. Someone thinking that it is transcendental, but not transcendental. He is telling that what we see in this world, so many kinds of shapes, qualities, and all other things, and we see that after some time they became old, and after some time they pass away, transfer, and at last they go to ruin. So we think that Brahma is opposite to this. So we see all the shapes in the world which are not eternal, changing, changing, and one day what?
Disappears.
So that Brahma should be the amazing, shapeless, tasteless, attribute-less.
Powerless.
No qualities.
And abhya, anadi, nirgun, like this. So this thing depends where you were. You are here? Where was Janava? So, this is like prakritik. Also he says that Krishna himself, the Supreme Personality of God, is Sat Chit Ananda. Sat transcendental
existence.
If there is no name and shape, no existence at all. There must be some name, some qualities, and some shape. Otherwise, it is not any vastu, no existence. But it may be that we cannot see, realize by these senses. But there must be some shape. And knowledge, transcendental knowledge there we should. And this knowledge is also changed into mood, bhav, rati, sneham, man, pranay, rag, anurag, mahabhav. This transcendental knowledge, up to that. More than that. So also this should be in transcendental, that
realm
body, in the existence of Supreme Personality of Godhead. Sat, Chit, and Ananda, happiness. Happiness is one-sided. I'm taking food and feeling very happy. No object. Only Asha is there. Then it is called happiness. But when there will be any object of the happiness, then more happiness will be realized. And then happiness is called ananda. Like a friend came to me, very near and dear. Or I love anyone, and my beloved came, and I gave something to eat, and he is taking, then I feel more happiness that I was taking. So here, object of the happiness is there. But here, object of the sukh is not transcendent. But if our object of that transcendental happiness is Krishna, Supreme Personality of Godhead He is, then our ananda will be so much. And serving Him, He will realize some happiness. And we also realize happiness, and that is called ananda. So this ananda has two things, ashraya and vishaya, object and
shelter.
Observer.
Shelter.
Shelter. Both. So three things should be in Supreme Personality of Godhead. But in a Brahma, only chit and not transcendental so much. Very fraction like that.
Partly reflection.
Partly?
Reflection.
Not reflection. But?
Ansit pratipalam.
Pratipalam.
Extension.
Partial.
Reflection.
Partial extension.
Partial.
And it is called Brahma. Three. Sat Chit Anand. Among three, only Chit. And in Chit also, very little fraction, perverted reflection of Chi is there. And it is called Brahma.
Perverted hai ya partial?
Perverted. Because it depends on matter. This I told before. So not pure reflection.
Bhautikta ki viparitta hai ye.
Bhautikta ki viparitta wo samajhte hain, kintu no realization. And that is why it is has been told, Brahmano Gita.
Brahmano Pratishtaham.
Pratishtaham.
Amrita Sacha.
So here, not pure, not whole, only unseek, partly, perverted reflections, not pure, because it
depends.
Some connected with worldly ideas.
Depends on what.
And it is called Brahma. But when Chit Ansik plus Sandhini Satta little, when this world was created and Garbhodasai Vishnu entered in this world and he became lakhs and lakhs and kotis innumerable, and he entered in the hearts of all living being entity. And then he became Kshirodashai. So much relation with worldly things to control. And as a Sakshi, what he is doing, material things or what he is doing?
Witness.
So, he is so much relation, more relation with worldly things and less relation to
spiritual.
But himself is out of Maya, that part. So that Paramatma is Paramatma, who is Sakshi.
Witness.
He is telling Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Keval Gyan Pyakrit Vastu hai. No. Have you that book? Kyal Brahma Prakrit Vastu. So Ji Goswami is telling Chin Matra Vastu. Not so much Maik, not fully transcendental. Ansik chit, perverted reflection something is called Brahma. And Paramatma, hmm. अंतर्जामी त्वमय माया शक्ति प्रचुर चित सत्यांश विशिष्ट परमात्मा इति ये सो सी आर यू सीइंग What is Paramatma?
Page 7. He is situated as the super soul in the hearts of the living entities.
14. Only? 14. Antarjamitvamaya maya shakti prachur chi shaktyans vishisht paramatma iti.
Again, in direct distinction from the manifest and material worlds, Bhagavan appears as the impersonal Brahmasvarup Tattva. Hence, Bhagavan is the original Tattva and is the supreme absolute truth.
Why are you reading?
This is not the right place.
Ki Parmat. Bhakti Sandra mein kaha gaya hai, antarjami tvamaye maya shakti prachur chi shaktyansh vishisht paramatma iti. Try to, it is very, not like Krishna Tattva is very easy. And he is so sweet. But this Tattva are Brahma Tattva and Paramatma Tattva are nirash.
No juice
at all. So it is very hard. But Krishna's tattva is highest, but even so free. So, but we should try to know, especially those who are preacher. Otherwise they cannot preach. What?
From this antaryamitva maya shakti prachura chinchaktasya vishishtam paramatmiti.
What is the meaning?
After the creation of this universe, the expansion of the Supreme Lord who enters it as the controller of material nature and who is situated as the maintainer of the creation is known as Jagadishwar or the all-pervading Paramatma.
इसमें चित शक्ति का प्रकाश कम सम रिलेशन विद चित शक्ति बट वेरी लिटिल माया शक्ति आल्सो बिकॉज ही हैज टू कंट्रोल एंड सी व्हाट जीवात्मा इज डूइंग एंड ही साक्षी दैट ही डू मेटेरियल थिंग्स एंड ही इज अट्रैक्टिंग विथ माया ही आल्सो सीज एंड दैट इज व्हाई ही गिव्स सम Danda.
Punishment.
So, anyone is seeing in his heart this Paramatma, yogi, like yogi, they cannot see Bhagavat Tattva, transcendental supreme personality of Godhead. Only fractions. केवल भक्ति मार्ग में जो तत्व लक्षित होता है मल्ली बाई द वे ऑफ भक्ति प्रोसेस ऑफ भक्ति श्रवणं कीर्तनं विष्णु स्मरणं और श्रद्धा निष्ठा रुचि आसक्ति भाव देन प्रेम स्नेह मान प्रणय बाई दिस इफ कृष्ण एनी तत्व इज सीन देन ही इज कॉल्ड दैट तत्व इज भगवान इन भगवान सत चित आनंद ऑल आर पूर्ण
कंप्लीट
सो इन नारायण इट इज कंप्लीट एंड इन द्वारकाधीश
मोर कंप्लीट
एंड इन कृष्ण इन ब्रज
मोस्ट
कंप्लीट देयर इन भक्ति संदर्भ The symptom of this Bhagavat Tattva has been written like this. Paripurna Sarva Shakti Vishisht Bhagavan Iti paripurna sarvashakti vishisht bhagwan. Bhagwan, the supreme personality of Godhead, with his all kinds of
potencies
in full, then it is called Bhagavan. In Brahma, in Narayan, in Ram, in all manifestations, all are called Bhagavan. But not Swayam Bhagavan. Swayam Bhagavan who is? Not only Sarvashaktiman, but at that time he will be with full rush. And all kinds of potency, all kinds of power in Krishna. Then he will call Bhagavan. As written?
The complete absolute truth, endowed with all transcendental potencies, is called Bhagavan.
Jagat srishti ho jane par, when this world was created. By whom? Whom it was created? Who created? Prakriti? Nature? Yes, but partly. She is matter. No
intelligence. No. Independence.
Independence? Nothing she can do. And she is jad.
Inert.
No conscious.
No conscience. Prakriti. But Maya has some, Maya is power of Krishna. Prakriti and Maya, so much a difference. And Maya, Mahamaya and Jogmaya. Jogmaya, Purnima Devi in Vaikunth or
Jagrat.
And Mahamaya who creates this world. But even she cannot do without the wish of Krishna. Not wish of Krishna, Karna Abdishai Vishnu here. Only she can do that. It seems that Brahma is creator of this world. Sometimes she has false ego like this. And the deity of Maya, embodiment of Maya, what? Maya Shakti. Maya ki pratishthatri shakti.
Predominating deity of Maya Devi.
Maya Devi is Durga. She is called Durga.
Yeah?
So, Durga creates this? No. Only by the wish of Karnabdishai Vishnu and by the wish of Advaita Acharya Mahavishnu, she can create. When first world was created, then from the navi,
navel
of Karna, Garbhodashai, a lotus
stem
came out. And there was a lotus flower and whole world was covered with water. And from that lotus, Brahma was created. Not soul of Brahma was created. What was created?
Body.
He has also body like us. But his body is not totally like us. Some difference. then he used to think, what to do? Only water, 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 he breathed. Then at once, he was praying to God or anywhere, that who am I? Why have I been created? And he began to pray. At once there was a sound, tapa, tapa.
Tap.
And then he remembered Vedas. And he began to tap. Tap means?
Tapasya.
What tapasya?
Austerity.
Began to think and think and think. And automatically, not taking anything, not reminding word, no water, no anything, no sleep, nothing, always remembering.
Meditating.
Who is the creator of this world? What should I do? Oh, please, merciful to me. Sprinkle your mercy. Do it. This is called aradhana. And in tapa, there is no object of that thing. And he has object. No? This is the difference. Gautam Buddha has no object of his trance. But all Vaishnava had trance like this. In trance, they have some object. And he saw that, oh, Narayan came in his, or Krishna came in his trance. And then he began to tell Chatushloki Bhagavat. Bhagavata was already at that time. Srimad Bhagavata is transcendental, Gita is transcendental. So, he saw Krishna there. And Krishna began to tell, oh, you wanted to know all these things? Aham eva asamai vagre nanyat jat kinchit satasat param. When this world is created, before this I was. Now I am existing everywhere myself. And one world will be destructed, I will remain. So my one of the name is Ananta and Shesh. I am still here. After he told four slokas. Rite artham jat pratyeta na pratyeta chatman. Poor beta ki re?
Jnanam me paramam
guhyam jad vijnana samatnitam sarahasyam tadangascha grihana gaditam maya. Jnanam tattva jnana sarahasyam cha bhakti vijnan prema bhakti visheshupena prema bhakti. I'm telling you, explaining you. Grihana gaditam, I am telling you what is tattva jnana. He told him. And then he told tattva jnana and then process of bhakti, bhakti. And the result of the bhakti is avidheya prayojan, that is braja prem, gopi prem, radha prem. He told, and he heard, but not realized. Like anyone is so thirsty. I told, if you will take water, at once you should take it and your thirst will go away. You will get so much remedy. He told, I don't know water, what is water? Oh, you can go to river Yamuna, Ganges, and any well, anywhere, and with water you will be satisfied. But this knowledge will not satisfy him. His thirst will not be quenched. When a glass of water will be given to that person, and he will take and then, oh, yes, my thirst has gone. I am now okay. So Krishna is telling him and Brahma is hearing how I am, How is my process bhakti to help me? And what is prem by which I can be controlled? He told everything. That tattva he told. But he knew, like I am telling all these things to you, but no realization. In the same way, you are hearing all these things. Have you any realization of prema bhakti? Process of bhakti, even shraddha? So in this way. Then Krishna saw, and he told all. What? Arite artam jat pratiyeta na pratiyeta cha atmani tad vidyatmano jatha maya jatha bhaso etavadeva jigyasu anvaya vyatireka jat sat anvaya vyatireka bham jat sarvatasya. I don't remember full. I was, but now no. Here, rite artham jata pratiyeta. Rit means satya. Satya means transcendental truth. Who is he? Supreme Personality of Godhead. Krishna, Brajendranandan, Shyam Sundar is himself absolute truth. No? Krishna is telling to Brahma, where or his abode. Abode means Vaikunth, in Vaikuntha, Golok, in Golok. Supreme Dham, where Krishna abodes, is Vrindavan, Gokul, it is called also Braja. Three are one. But not one, Achinta Bheda Bhed, something also. Gokul, where Krishna takes birth, this pastime. Vrindavan, where Rasa and all these things. But supreme place is Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, on the bank, on the foot hills of Govardhan. That is Radha Kund and Shyam Kund. If Krishna, Govardhan is body, then his two eyes are Radha Kund and Shyam Kund. Mouth, Govardhan. His tail,
Puchari.
So supreme abode of Krishna is where? Radha Kund, Shyam Kund means Braja. Here, Krishna prema is so high. So, this is also transcendental. Here, beginning from Vaikuntha and up to Radha Kunda, no illusory maya, no Durga. No need of this maya is there. There is Sarup Shakti, Ladini Shakti, in the shape of Srimati Radhika herself. Full of rush, open of ocean of rush, and where Krishna can play in this by the waves of this ocean. With lakhs and lakhs, innumerable embodiments of prema and love. What are they? They are gopis. He told everything. There is no maya. So there, if no maya, no chance to forget Krishna. Nothing that we can forget to serve Krishna. So anyone cannot fall down from there. Always remembering, always serving spontaneously. Because maya is situated on the back side of
Krishna.
What is backside? This perverted world. So no maya there. So no chance. That is why it has been told. Jatgatva na nivarte tattadham paramam. So there is no rite artham. Here rite artham means supreme truth. Who is he? Krishna himself. So where is Krishna in his abode, that is in Dham, there is no Maya. Rite. Rite artham. And not in Sarup of Krishna, out of that. Whose situation? Like Tamaha and
light.
Pratichabi.
Reflection
like where there is, let we should think that Krishna is like absolute sun. Like sun.
Krishna, Surya, sun. Yeah.
Where there is sun,
there is no darkness.
Darkness. So darkness is Maya. So why he will be in transcendental world and where Krishna is there? Maya cannot be. So no cause of forgetting Krishna and his service. And that is why it has been jatha bhaso jatha tama vanchavi pratichavi. Pratichavi means?
Reflection.
What that reflection? Sun is there, you know, in sky. And there is water here in this world. Sun is reflecting in
water.
And this sun is moving here and there. Why it is seen? Reflected sun is not actually sun. Perverted reflection. Maya is shaking and it seems that sun is also shaking. It may be that some clouds can come in sky and cover sun. Then it will be like some andhakar.
Darkness.
But when Prithvi, that is Earth, where we are, is opposite to Sun, so the places we are in front of Sun is seen from there. Now we can see Sun from here, but India, it is too dark. Sun is not seen. No? So this darkness is Maya. And the pratichabi, that is that sun seen in there, not actually sun. So two are the iske udaharan ke sthal
hai. Examples
of Maya. So Maya cannot be in that lobe, never. But it origin, yog maya, arsarup shakti, antaranga shakti, hladani shakti, sandini and sambit, they are there. Only their reflection in this world, creating this world, this material world, always changing and always full of suffering. There no suffering, nothing, not forgetting Krishna. So he is telling. Anvay vyatireka bhang sarving gurudev. Krishna sometimes sends some his
associates
and sometimes he comes himself or manifests himself to help all
conditioned
souls. Here we should serve Gurudev. If you are lucky to have a pure Gurudev, bona fide, then knowing from him anvay and vyatirek, what we should do and what we should not do, what is helpful, what is
not helpful.
So knowing all these things, we should try to follow this. Don't disremember Krishna. Always remember Krishna, no? Like those vidhi nishet, and you should follow all these things. Then we will know who is Swayam Bhagavan, Brajanandan Shyam Sundar, Then we can have some difference between Jagannath Dev, Baladev Subhadra, to Krishna, or Ram, who is Krishna himself, but something different in the Rasa Tattva. Siddhanta Tattva Abhede Api Sri Krishna Sarupayo Rasena Utkrishyate Krishna Rupamesha Rasasthiti. So we should know all these things. Then if Brahma could not realize what is the Ras, what is Maya, what is Hladini Shakti, Sarup Shakti, he could not. And how before creation he was there, how now he is here, and how when world will be demolished, how he will be. Then Krishna, oh, Grihana Gatitam Maya, oh, what? I am giving you all this notice, manifest.
He can realize my blessing.
And he did like so, and wanted by his
glance.
And at once he realized, oh, how it was. Everything he knew at once, and realized. And then quickly Krishna disappeared. So we should try to know all these things. If Guru is giving knowledge, but a disciple cannot
realize.
But what is process giving, doing, and at last the Guru will tell, oh, I'm giving you. Then quickly we will realize, otherwise no. So bhakti, and especially Raganuga bhakti, depends on the mercy of Krishna and his associates. If anyone doing process, it is also the mercy of Krishna. He is giving so much. Like anyone went to any place and he gave you rasagulla and puri, kachori, all these things. He offered to Krishna and gave, and you began to take. And if you cannot take, then oh, he will give you fire,
ingredients,
chawal, dal, roti, atta, puri, yes sir. And you should cook and then offer and then set. But both are the, it will be both by be the mercy of devotees, especially devotee. If Krishna will give something, it will be not fullest. It may be full, but not so much. But what, sir?
Extremely full.
Extremely.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. There should be some lacking.
So what Krishna gave to Brahma, that was up to Narayan only.
That is why he could not realize Radha Prem and so much. He realized something. But if Radha was there, Srimati Radhika, oh, totally not. He has to create world and to be always busy in this. Kitna ho gaya?
Sade
ho gaya. Achha. Oh, very Janva. Again? Come on. Yeah. इसको माइक दीजिए तो हाँ स्टूडेंट
स्टूडेंट
डू यू नो गुरु प्रणाम मंत्र
अज्ञान
तिमिरानंद यू नो यू रिमेम्बर
व्हाट
ही नो ओम विष्णु पाद
अच्छा
तो यू शुड डू एंड देन आई वांट टू हियर फ्रॉम यू तुलसी
प्रणाम
Vrindadeva. First do.
Namo
Om Vishnu Padaya.
Take mic.
Hold the mic.
Like blue. Yes, sir.
Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Radhika.
We are not understanding, so more loudly.
Slowly.
Very good. That's the cool. Isn't that the best?
Yes.
You remember? Eyes closed.
Close your eyes.
No, you will have to do. I will give them a rasagulla.
Ladu chal.
Oh, what is?
Prashant.
I will give him a very
big laddu.
Bigger than that. Close
your eyes. Close your eyes and start. Again, from the beginning. Oh, you should be ready for
evening
class. Oh, Gangeya Champeya, all these things. Then?
माया और प्रकृति में जो अंतर आपने पहले पहले बोला है उसको उसको समझना है माया को आपने विग्रह रूप में बताया दुर्गा है माया इज प्रीडोमिनेटिंग डीटी इज दुर्गा देवी एंड यू सेड देयर इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन
माया एंड
प्रकृति
प्रकृति प्रकृति इज नेचर ऑफ कर्णाब्धिशाई विष्णु or garbhodashai, nature. Nature depends on Shaktiman. Nature cannot do anything. When we will wish, then nature will do.
Janava.
Distribute among all your friends, little.
All the kittens.
Prakriti and you said Prakriti is the nature of
material, all these things. It is like a matter.
Matter.
And when Garbhodashai, it is up to Pradhan even
Upadan.
There are two kinds of prakritis, natures. When Mahavishnu, Karnabdishai Vishnu, sees and gives
glance
means inspires, then that prakriti, nimitta prakriti, doing something, working.
Agitation comes.
And when Advaita Acharya, Mahavishnu, the incarnation deity of Upadan, when he inspires, looks after this Maik Prakriti, then Upadan Prakriti, then it becomes like air, water, akash, and all these things. Then Ahankar, Rajas, Tamas, Sattvic, then from Rajas Ahankar, sound comes, from sound Akash comes, then from
fire, air.
There are some symptoms like this. From Shabda, Akash, And then, space, air comes. And from air, fire comes. That is roop comes. And from this roop, that is fire, water comes. From water comes this prithivi. It contains roop, rash, gandha, sabda, sparsha, everything. Akash vanli,
shabda.
And from this tanmatra, roop, rash, gandha, sabda, sparsha. And from this, then material body. Chiti jal pavak gagana samira. That is all these things come.
This all is coming from Adyata Charya.
And Karna, mool reason is his wish of Karnabdhi Sai Vishnu. And then wish of Adyata Charya, Mahavishnu, Upadan Prabhu. And then they are not seen, but these Prakriti's Karja are seen. The actions of
Prakriti,
all this world. But actually, the inspiration or power of Karnabdhi Sai Vishnu and his birds. But what are they? What are they? Only reflection of Yogmaya of Vaikuntha or Braja. That is Sarup Shakti. Sarup Shakti, only one power of Krishna. Krishna is only alone, his power is alone. But Vibhudhaiva Sruyate, according to the functions, is known as so many things. Hladini, Shambhit, Sandini, Parashakti, Jiv Shakti, Maya Shakti,
Antaranga,
Bhairanga, Tatastha, so many. In Vaikuntha, Narayani, in Dwarka, Satyabhama, Rukmani, all, with Ram, Sita, in
Dwarka,
not. In, with Karnabdhi Sai Vishnu, there is also Lakshmi, Garbhodha Sai is Lakshmi, like so. Gaur Pramanande.
Name.
Just six, I will
start
reach here.
Oh.
Before this, you can do kirtan so much. And 6 to 7.5,
good.
We will discuss it.
Name for
oh,
Guru
have you selected? Have you come?
Navin Prabhu.
Navin.
Name for Guru.
Evening class.
No, we were told evening class.
Haan, humne kaha tha, jay sabere ho hi ho jayega.
No,
do kirtan.
Hare Krishna.
Well, are you?